These men are predators on the American taxpayer money. These guys are not the job creators, they're the job destroyers. We need to bring the money back to the people. We need to start getting money to help people stay in their homes. This man is a crook. This man is a criminal, and people need to shout out about this man and 18 other cronies that have been stealing near zero interest loans from the people.
He promised me foreclosure for 3 years, and he sold my house one evening. Don't face the people that he foreclosed for.